You know, I worked a big package show in Fort Worth Saturday night. Well, all day Sunday to rest and relax before I caught another flight. So I decided to walk downtown and get myself a little fresh air. Before long, I found myself in front of a big church on the corner of the square. Boy, I could hear that singing way out in the street. It sure was a beautiful sound. So I just walked up the steps and opened the door and started to go inside and sit down. But before I could, a young man walked over to me and said, "Excuse me, sir, but I can't let you in with that big black hat, those jeans, that beard and long hair." So I just left, went back outside, sat down on that curb. And I thought to myself, that's the house of the Lord. Guy's got a hell of a nerve, telling me I can't worship anywhere I please. So right there in front of that church, I just knelt down on my knees. I said, "Lord, I know I don't look like much, but I didn't think you'd mind. I just wanted to be with your people, Lord. It's been a long time." A while ago, I saw a wino over there in the alley, all bent over in tears. And I thought how one stained glass window from this church would feed his family for years. Then there's those fine cars parked outside. Too many for me to count. It made me think how people walked for days to hear your Sermon on the Mount. Then there's those fine ladies in the choir, Lord, singing like they really love it. Hell, last night they were dancing on the front row of my show, drinking beer and screaming, "Sing, shove it." You know, even John the Baptist wouldn't be welcome in this place, with his coat made of camel hair, sandals on his feet, and a long beard on his face. You know, Lord, when you come back to get your children, take them beyond the clouds to live forever in heaven with you, well, I'd sure hate to be in this crowd. You know, Lord, I'm not perfect. Some even call me no count. But I'll tell you, I believe a man is judged by what's in his heart, not his bank account. So if this is what religion is, a big car, a suit, and a tie, then I might as well forget it, Lord, because I can't qualify. Oh, by the way, Lord, right before they kicked me out, didn't I see a picture of you with sandals and a beard? I believe you had long hair, too. Well, this is Paycheck, signing off. I'll be seeing you, Lord. I hope.